All right. So here's the problem. If you're going to build some steering or a car or something like that, you're probably going to have a freewheel. And that freewheel is going to be on a Technic axle and beam, and it's going to have a lot of friction on it. Of course, everybody's familiar with this. So what we need to do here is get a bearing in the wheel or something. And after a lot of trial and error, I finally found that this 8mm bearing is available. It's 8mm in its outer diameter, about. And this hole right here in a LEGO Technic wheel is also 8mm. Get that seated in there. And so this bearing will fit inside of that hole. Well, it will after there's a little flat spot at the bottom there. I just took a pair of needle nose pliers and rounded that out off just a little bit, imperceptibly, and then the bearing will fit in there. And now what you need to get this attached is, what I'm using here is this carbon fiber rod. It's 3mm in diameter, and the internal diameter of the bearing is 3mm, so that will go nicely in there. And then this works because the Technic pieces have also, inside the plus there, have an internal diameter of 3mm, so that fits just right on there. And one of these Technic pins also has a 3mm diameter, so now you can join it to the beam, and now you've got a wheel on a bearing. And these bearings I got from Amazon, they're kind of garbage, but right here's a decent bearing, and you can see that the thing will spin quite a bit better than if it was on a Technic beam. So there you go. I hope that was helpful. Thanks for watching.